I think many observant people have noticed various manifestations of the stroboscopic effect in life. You can also find quite a few videos on YouTube. For example, this. This is a camcorder effect. Or something like that. This is also a camcorder effect. Vinyl fans can see this on their turntable. There is a pulsing light bulb here. Some even managed to film the drill. There is also pulsating lighting here. This is a motor with a camcorder effect. And this is the same thing, but with a pulsating light. I have already made a video of flowing water using the generator to pulsate the water to match the frame rate of the camcorder. And the Soviet director Mikhail Kalatozov applied this effect in 1957 in his film The Cranes Are Flying. I won't go into explanations. You can read it easily on Wikipedia or other videos. I will show you this strange disc printed on a printer. The quick-witted knew immediately how it would be used. This disc contains 5 parts. 60 sectors, 54, 48, 42, 36, and 30. I made a base with a disc and a gear motor. And I will smoothly change the speed, changing the voltage. I stick a red mark for rotation control. We give low speed. Nothing special yet. I add speed little by little. Now we see that the first part seems to be frozen. In my camera the frequency is 60 fps, which means that in 1/60th of a second the sector shifted so that they took the place of their monochrome neighbor. With a further increase in disc speed, a smaller circle with fewer sectors will freeze. It is better to look at it large. By the way, you can pause at any time and see a separate frame. As you can see, now the first and last parts are synchronous. This is because 60 and 30 sectors, the ratio is 2 to 1. Using this effect we can get animation on disc. I took 12 frames to start with. Unfortunately, the fast shutter speed of the camcorder distorts the image at high speed. So I made some pulsating lighting. This is a generator with a change in duty cycle from 1 to 100%. We need a short enough pulse of light so that the frame has time to change during the pause. Eight frames. 10 frames. Frames. 20 frames. Now our disc is in pulse lighting. Finally, take a look at what the picture looks like in mixed lighting. On the left is normal, on the right is impulse.